Bitler Knoll Trail. And more lichen covered rocks.